Wait, am I at the bonfire before the gargoyle?
Yep.
Fuck. Oh.
It wasn't that hard.
You got this.
Yep.
Ledge of Death takes another life. It's true.
That's some bullshit.
It's like the super sketchiest area.
I was really not expecting platforming and shit like that to be as big of an element in this game.
There's a reason why people say gravity is the biggest boss.
Yeah.
You have to fight it the entire damn game. There's another section that you're going to absolutely love, too. That's a bit later, though.
Wait, later? This isn't the end of the game?
Oh, okay. No, I was wrong. That gargoyle is permadead. Next.
Oh, God, get your shit together.
Well, you know what? At least you were prepared to fight him if you had to.
Yeah. Why is this a thing?
Because Dark Souls.
Do 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 do. God, why can't I walk in a straight line? All right, those other two are going to drop down on me first.
Yep.
Aha! I'm wary of your tricks. You suck. Blaze it! Oh my god, I'm so happy that that's my damage formula right now. This is bullshit.
Yep. There's a way to cause him suicide, but I can't quite remember how to do it. You're not gonna kill him.
Nope. Not before he kills me at this rate.
You don't have your sword out.
Lol. Who fuck needs it?
Heals. And yeah, hit that chain.
Okay.
There's two more up here, and your goal is that ladder that you see there.
Yeah.
You were asking when we took a break head to Bloodstain? That's the bloodstain that's telling you that.
I know.
Okay.
I was just saying, I didn't immediately recognize the blood.
Lol.
Okay, so yes, I figured out how to make them kill themselves.
Yep.
So you said I should have recognized that the blood on that elevator showed that it was a trap.
Yeah.
And I said I just assumed it was another bloodstain.
Yeah.
Oh, shit on my fucking... No, you're not going to kill yourself? Dick. Fucking bullshit. If I can't attack, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, that's two times that just one single attack threw me off the edge. So attacking is just straight up not an option.
I know you can attack them. It's be damn careful. Is really all I can say to it.
There's no amount of careful in that. That's
getting on the corner, for example, gives you a little bit more room to stand on. You have, like, you could equip throwing daggers to your bar that you could throw at them if you want it. As a couple of possible solutions.
Bullshit.
Go hard or go home, is what Doc says.
Yep. Woo!
Jeff's, you gotta love that guy's commitment. Well, He fell off the rafter. Better follow him just to make sure. The second guy falling right after.
Oh, too busy gesturing.
Just so you can wave the guys to come at you.
Yep.
Come at you, bro.
Yep. All right. Got this. No big deal.
Yep.
Easy peasy. Pro strats. Oh, I was hoping he would jump. And actually,
I think Pro Straps actually jumps off the stairs.
Oh my god. Does he not have the balls for that? Especially when I know I didn't drop like a lot of souls up there, but I definitely dropped a decent number of souls up there.
Well, because we did just levels.
Yeah. I've also killed like a dozen of these guys now.
Yeah. He drops them.
Throwing, yeah, I was gonna say. I'll be fucking throwing knives. Who'd have thunk?
Jay, check your texts.
I heard it, but I don't know where it is. Oh. yes and no.
Okay.
In that order.
On your next break, are you taking one? He asked in chat.
Oh yeah, no, I found my phone was right in front of me. I didn't realize it, but it is.
Oh.
Nice throw, dick.
If you can target, like when you target.
I know, I was.
Yeah.
Effective.
Yeah.
I'm a unicorn.
Did I increase the death counter for that last one?
Fuck if I know. Yes, you did. It was at 105.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nope, I'm out. Oh, the other one's climbing down the ladder this time. Huh.
Seems suspicious.
So, pro strats is you jump from here.
I kind of figured that already.
Yeah. Can't target him.
Nah, I tried.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
do safety. This.
Just gonna hog the ladder like a dick. I have no idea what's gonna happen here.
Just hold B, I think he'll slide down.
His head banging.
He won't let you? He won't let you move?
Oh. Ow! Hey, you punched me in the butt!
You did one damage to him and you landed on his fucking head.
Ow! No, 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 no! What the fuck?
You had no health left.
Punched me in the butt! He just hogged the ladder like a fucking asshole. What the shit? That's not cool. It's not cool at all.
It was humorous, though.
Oh, it was dickish. Butt punching is rude. Uncalled for.
Unless you're into that kind of thing.
Thank you, Doc Yen, Reverend, and Brotato for following.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
You know, some people might think that, like, the co-host would take care of shit
like
that.
I didn't see anything, and you don't have the sound coming through anymore. You can kick down with the left bumper, Delgadude thinks.
Well, like the... Like when when you're on the ladder. Interesting. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Yeah, I definitely didn't think I would. I was going to be pissed that he went down the ladder. I thought that was going to make it easier.
I wasn't expecting that.
Ah,
I thought he was going to go down too.
Serious dick. Oh shit, hold on. Alright.
Get off this time.
There we go. Son of a bitch. Oh, I know what happened.
Hmm.
I thought I drank a potion, but I didn't because I was still on throwing daggers.
Throwing knives. Yeah. Yeah, that would do it.
That's how I ended up dead.
That explains a lot.
Yeah. Well, at least those seem to be in practically limitless supply.
Yeah. Speaking of, you're going to heal or you're just going to tank these guys like you have been? Eh, you should be fine with these guys.
Yeah. Then pretty much got to the point where they're not going to hit me up until that last guy.
Yeah.
Tries to pull that shit again. Dagger has a lot more knockback than the bow by looks of it. Like.
No!
Cool. Cool story, bro. I went to the fucking corner, like you said. There's more room on the corner to Devin.
You're not meleeing him anymore.
Fuck you.
You're not meleeing him anymore.
But it's still the animation pushes me forward. It's the same problem.
You went right to the edge of the corner, whereas you if you like started at the far end of the corner further away from him, you would have had the room to take that step.
I thought I was on the safe part of the corner.
Well, you weren't.
Well, eat a dick. Your advice sucked. Fuck you. Is that the dance of my people? Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Your dash attack?
Huh. Alright, I have a dash attack. I consistently forget that I have a dash attack.
Yeah. You also have a jump attack.
Well, I know that. I used it earlier and you told me it was unsafe, remember? That I did not. I forgot I could do that.
Alright, we got this. First try.
Yeah. Whoa. Camera, please. Fuck. But fucker, dash deck. That's fun.
Super risky. Like that ending lag?
Yeah. I can't believe you punched me in the butt. A dick.
Some people are into.
Really? Yeah, that's... Well.
Didn't die.
That went absolutely nothing like I had planned, but I guess mission accomplished.
Take
still.
What you can get.
Yeah.
Now hopefully this guy will suicide again. We can hope. Throwing daggers mean nothing. Oh, that didn't work.
I love how he's full of knives.
He's got all of them.
You gonna camp the ladder like a little bitch again? You're gonna fight me like a man.
Gonna try to fight you like a man. You did this to yourself. Careful!
It's like, oh, I'm getting too close to the edge. I should step back. Nope. You're careful fucking killed me. Fuck you. I was fine. I was fine. Dick.
You took one too many steps back.
There's not really much subtlety in his movement, to be fair. Like,
yeah.
I can't lock onto that guy. Just gonna. Never mind. Anywho, yeah. No, his movements are pretty fucking big.
Mm.
Kinda. But, fuck it, here we go again. Yeah, throwing knives really did not do the trick that time.
Yeah, that was weird. They worked so well.
Yeah.
I totally thought you were gonna miss.
Nope. Look at all the time I saved. Oh shit. New strat.
Can you try to firebomb them instead?
Yeah, who's gonna stay on that little fucking beam when they're literally on fire? That's crazy talk.
Stop, drop, and roll. Emphasis on the drop.
Fucking camera, why?
It doesn't like tunnels.
Then don't put fucking tunnels in the game.
I honestly don't remember it when I played before. It's just, every single time you go to a tunnel, like, yeah. But there was that one tunnel where it's whoa the entire time you're going through.
Oh, okay, wow, that is risky strats.
Yeah,
shit.
You're not on Estus.
No shit.
All right, got three firebombs. Let's make them count.
Yeah, how'd that work for you? What the fuck? These guys are resilient as shit.
I have no idea what their armor is. I can't remember.
This, the one time that one dagger seemed to knock him back like 5 feet, and the next time it just didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Could throw, asshole.
Can try the throwing dagger again?
Yeah.
There you go.
See, that better work, because he's doing a lot more damage to me with the daggers than I am to him.
Maybe a second Estus?
Oh, fine. Should not be looking at the chat.
Nope. There's nothing new happening in chat.
Okay.
All right.
There's nothing in my way. I just have to fucking walk to the other end.
Yes.
Okay, make that go away. I hate this game. just wanted to fight monsters, not gravity. Hey. First try.
Yep.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Fuck you, too.
So, I gotta remember. I think there's another bonfire through that fog gate, I want to say. Like, you have to go a little bit ways for it. You'll be dropping down later.
Why is this here, then?
You'll be dropping down later.
Oh. Whatever.
Yep. Just gonna confirm that bonfire location for you.
Don't worry about it.
Alright.
So where's it gonna happen?
You have to go through that area again.
Yeah, find that fucking bonfire. There's a lever. Should I pull the lever?
What could hurt? What harm could there be?
Does not move.
Oh. Yeah, this is a staircase thing. Push the lever in front of you. Down twice, I believe. Turn the lever counterclockwise and you'll get a cinematic. You'll have to fight another gargoyle. And turn the lever counterclockwise again afterwards.
After the cinematic and after the gargoyle?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then downstairs.
Okay. Yeah, fuck off. You could target the big fucking thing. Fuck you.
The run is mostly blind. I'm trying to be nice to Jay and make it so he doesn't have to go through that shit again. Another gargoyle helm.
I actually don't mind that because I like my gargoyle helm. Having a couple spares.
Yeah. And counterclockwise again.
Hey, don't blame me. I fucking told him not to tell me.
And then you said, what's the worst that could happen? I told you what the worst that could happen is, and you changed your fucking tune right away.
I was joking. And now down the stairs?
Yeah. If we're doing all bosses, there will be a boss down here later.
Okay.
Turn around.
I'm exploring! Fuck yourself! It's a fucking RPG game. They put shit under the stairs. That's how fucking RPGs work.
That's true.
Yeah. Fucking right, it's true. I have so many rings.
And if you want to kindle this one. Does it need another humanity first?
Yep. Shouldn't be enough to level, so there's nothing else to do.
Nope.
Alright.
Back to explore.
Yep.
It's faster if you keep the platform at the middle position and run from the Firekeeper bonfire. Oh, I forgot you could do that. I forgot that worked too. Okay.
See, again, this is why I still count as blind, because half the advice you give sucked.
Hey, you got another bonfire.
But not the best possible bonfire.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That was a straight up first grade response.
I thought so. I forgot you could run straight through when you had this in the middle position.
I
totally forgot that, yeah.
This way or the other way?
The
Never mind, don't tell me.
Well, you're going backwards right now.
Am I?
Yes.
So. Oh.
Yeah.
Right.
That's how.
That was the Gargoyle Bridge?
Yeah.
Yeah. The first Gargoyle Bridge. Yeah. Okay. And then we brought this up to the middle.
Yeah. And you can go down, should bring you back into where the Guardians were, but I think, well, there's a key we don't have yet for that. Can't remember what else is in there.
Fucking shitty master key not opening everything.
No, this is different. Like, this is magic.
Damn magic.
Expect painted guardians to drop down at you from below, from above, and like behind pillars and shit because they're bastards.
Assassin Souls. Dark Creed. You fuckers. Guess what? I ain't afraid of y'all. All y'all get fucked. Or not.
But that's the reason we broke that chandelier.
Right? Yeah, I know. Yeah. I figured that. I saw the fucking pickup on it. I can put two and two together.
I'm just saying. Trying to be helpful.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Take forever.
We can go touch the other bonfire if you want. And keep it in the middle position.
I don't really plan on dying there again. Well, it was not that hard of a fight. They just did more damage than I thought they did.
Yeah.
That whole 3v1 scenario is really a good thing. Missed. Ow! Why? Oh.
Who's
ever heard of assassins sneaking up on people? This is bullshit.
Rip. It's cool, we got this.
Yeah. Yeah, again, this seems like one of those ones. It's not really that hard, I'm just being dumb.
Mm. Rushing in too fast.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to go for my souls, which I didn't get, so there's fucking...
I thought you did pick them up.
Nope. Does it...
You died again, so...
I'm pretty sure I didn't. I'm pretty sure I never... Maybe I did.
I don't remember.
I thought I got attacked before I ever got to them. The fuck?
What?
Nothing.
Kickstab.
Thing that can only see 15 feet. Really?
That rolling motherfucker.
Come here. No, fuck you. Fuck that shit.
Get your turn.
Dick. Yeah, no. Yeah. Oh, no, I did.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I thought you did.
Fuck all y'all.
There's a couple behind you. Still not sure if they're still alive. No. Okay, I guess he does get to heal.
Blaze on that, motherfucker. Hey, stuff. Seriously? I did that for a sorcery?
There's kind of a hidden level in this area, too, that you can't access yet.
Yeah, chill, bro. You're fucking Star Wars kid dance move swinging bullshit. Bro, no. No.
It's a Star Wars kid?
No.
Yeah, that painting is actually a level.
Was this Mario 64?
Yes. You rolling.
Oh, you're so fucking sneaky. Good for you. You fucking rolled out of the way. How did that work out for you? Oh, shit. That's actually kind of handy. Let's see. Where's my poise? 8. 12. Weight is a bit more.
Yeah. Gonna see if we can become a merchant ourselves with a fat rolling.
Yes. Oh shit. That's like a lot more. It's also a lot more weight.
Yeah.
Whoops. Not technically fat rolling yet.
You've still got more you can put on. You've got the entire set.
It ain't fast, but it ain't slow.
What's your weight at right now?
I don't know.
Hit Y?
I am a god.
You're now a black knight.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Whoops, I just unequipped something. Holy shit.
It gives you a warning if you unequip
it. Oh, robot. Does it?
Yeah.
Havel. Havel, yeah. Die, lose nothing. Boost miracles. Boost HP, so. Oh, that one's. Sword chain. Neat. Just want to see what some of the other one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm at
nope, you're
50.
Good. Yep. You're below 50%.
Fuck it. I'm Dark Knight.
Yes. He has died many a times.
It's been a bad day. I've died about twice as much today as I did last week.
But we got through Sense Fortress. He only took 4 tries on Iron Golem?
3.
Was it 3?
Yeah.
I thought it was 3 deaths.
Maybe. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, it might have been.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And then crossing the beams here just fucked this day.
That was only like 4 tries, too. It's just an awkward thing to get back to.
Yeah.
I'm the Black Knight now. Look, yes. Oh, I didn't check the shield either.
You don't want a great shield.
Why?
Well, you can't parry with it for one, and you don't have the stats for it.
Look at that sick-ass stability.
Okay, so the stability is going up, but we can increase your stability through leveling your shield as well.
Fine, be that way.
Okay. We need to raise the platform first. I think. What are you doing? Okay.
Shit.
No. So this would be going back to the other bonfire.
Oh, would it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. We're on the gargoyle level again.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the staircase I was looking for.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Do you have a tasty 10,000 souls? That's not enough anymore, is it?
No.
Fuck. Meathead, tell me about it.
Who doesn't?
Oh, fuck. I was looking at the messages and the tri-ranged. Nah, I'm a black knight now. I will do no such thing. Whoa, Jumpy McGee. Calm your tits. Okay, then. That's cool.
Them shield slams.
See how it's gonna be? Nah. Nah. You get back here. You could have stayed back there for all I care.
Alright, you got this.
No big deal. Be cool. Oh shit. What? I definitely did not tell him to attack again. Shit. I don't think these stairs are benefiting me.
I've used the stairs to fight them. There's one.
Easy peasy.
Yep. We're good.
No big deal.
We got this.
I also have sharp pointy things. I'm gonna fuck around and throw them around.
He says, fucking around, throwing them around.
Hey, hey. Fuck you. Nope. Fuck you. Oh, God damn it. Hey, hey. That is wildly ineffective. Holy shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Shield. Poor shit. Bro, calm down. Nah. Fuck you. I'm gonna take it and keep swinging. Take it and keep swinging. Take it. Keep swinging.
Risky strats.
God, I wish I didn't swing for my fucking right hand. You know, my dash attack actually would have benefited me there, because it swings from the left instead of the right.
Mm.
Should have thought of that. Let's see you. Well, fuck.
No, it's not a lie. There's a blacksmith ahead.
Well, shit.
That's legit.
And I'm out of Estus.
You've got humanity.
Ah, fuck me. God damn it.
These guys will throw lightning bolts at you. And their wings don't work very well.
So much. Oh my god! Why? Oh my god!
No!
Dick. They're not that bad.
No.
Thought they were going to be on, like, some gargoyle level shit.
No. They're like baby gargoyles.
See, I thought they were going to be worse than gargoyles.
No. Yeah. You can knock them off.
Trying. Hope that served a purpose of some sort.
Yes, this is, you're going the way you should be.
Okay. Exploration's fun. Was there anywhere else to go up here? No. Yes. No.
No, I don't think you can go through there.
It almost looked like it could have led to something.
Excuse me.
No. Fuck, do I go from here?
There's another one that you can run down.
Oh, I went down the wrong one. Holy shit, dude, not cool. fuck. I saw one down here. I definitely did not realize I aggroed one over there somewhere. Ah. Some ambush.
These ones do respawn. Okay.
Ooh.
Let me hit him once already.
Knock it off! The fuck is that?
Remember how we were talking about archers?
Jesus shit Christ.
You have to go up to them.
That's no regular ass archer.
Nope.
Oh my god.
And short story is you don't really give a fuck about the one on the left.
Okay.
Just to save you a bit of hassle here.
They no. Fuck off. Huh?
And they will knock you the fuck off. Archers!
Yay! Son of a cunt. Anything that just stops, like, straight staggering, like how much you get knocked back when you get your shield gets hit?
That's the poison stability is what helps with those things.
Huh?
Poise.
Okay.
High poise.
Yeah, it sounded like you said poison. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Poise and stability.
Yeah. So, like, theoretically, if those were higher, I wouldn't have got knocked back.
You probably would have got knocked back from that one.
So there isn't something that just straight up keeps you from
keep moving.
Yeah.
That's the trick.
Okay. I'm sleepy.
How late do you want to go?
I'll probably give this another run or so, but not a ton. I gotta raise it up one.
Yeah.
Ah, that was a long fucking way. Yeah, I'll probably try this one more time.
Yeah. Switch back to Estus.
Thanks.
Back to that other bonfire?
No.
Hey, look, there's your souls.
Neat. Fucking Dark Souls, man.
Yeah, that's about right.
Oh, there's something over there.
We grab that. We can grab that stuff after.
No, it's through that gate that I couldn't get through.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, there's these two assholes.
Yeah. You pulled only one, which is good.
Yeah. No, you come to me. I'm not coming to you.
Yep. Good strat.
I was behind him. Fuck this guy. He seemed to have gotten a little bit confused there. Well,
did you just try to kick him?
No, I dash attacked him.
Oh.
Because it hits from his weapon side. Mm. Oh, it's my normal swing hits from his shield side. So I was hoping it would be more effective.
Mm.
And as you can tell, it clearly is. Ugh. Fuck. That magros, though. I got caught.
Yep.
At least three times, I was like, I should probably heal, but I'm like, eh. Yeah, his shield seems to cover a lot more than it seems like it should.
It's a huge ass shield.
It is, but still.
Yeah.
Oh, so fucking annoying just because of the up-down bullshit. Horny fat fuck, climb the fucking stairs. Well, I guessed wrong.
It was a valiant effort.
Yeah. I had a 50-50 and fucked it up.
Yep.
Should be zero, yep. Sup, bitch? Fuck you!
We could just try running past them. I don't know if they can get to that door.
Solid point. Even if they can't get down that little walkway.
Yeah.
They don't have a ranged attack, so fuck them. Now they're just gonna reset to their spot.
Yep. Because you will need your Estus.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Ah,
not so nice.
I tried.
Yep.
What the shit? What did they just do?
I don't know.
Did I just parry?
Maybe.
That was weird. Or did it, like, save up the damage from that jump attack that I didn't land properly?
Maybe. Because if you hit in succession, it just adds it, right?
Oh, yeah, I know, but I only hit him once, and it did, like, 400.
Not only this one.
Huh?
Not this one.
No, the last one.
No,
that's my point. Not oh, this not, one. Oh, okay, yeah. Dick.
You're going the wrong way, is what I was trying to say.
Well, say that. What, bitch? Fuck
you!
Or not. What the fuck was that?
The archers.
No, no. The Another fucking weird spin heal. Attack. I'm aware I need to heal. I need to find a spot that's safe from them and the archers. Dick.
He thinks it was the strong attack.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured, too.
Yeah.
Because I didn't think I landed a parry. So, yeah, I must have just, like, stored the swing from the jump attack.
Yeah.
And then even after, because it got interrupted, and then just...
Yeah, that makes sense.
Swung it afterwards. This is dumb. This is so fucking dumb. Fuck.
Speaking of dumb, who makes architecture like this? Let's move this giant, like, marble staircase up three fucking stories.
Hogwarts.
Yeah, but that's magic.
This is magic.
Yes. Alright, I'll accept it.
Yes.
Begrudging.
Yeah, wager on this one this time.
You wagered on the same one twice.
Did I? I could have swore I ran all the way around to last time to pick one.
It's because you spin around in circles.
No, no. I thought last time I came away from the lever and ran around the circle.
So oh, okay.
But now I know that that is what I have to do is...
Alright. Oh, thanks for joining us, Jeff. We appreciate it.
Yep.
Enjoy your pizza and anime.
Weeb. What?
I don't know.
I think he hit me with, like, the butt end of his spear and it knocked... Bro, no. Bro. Fuck off. Man, come on. Nah, you're...
Wrong one again.
Shit. Really, I was just trying to get far enough away from that one big dude for him to reset.
Fair enough.
I knew I was still gonna have to fight these fucks, but I just...
I think one just jumped off.
Okay. Okay. Chill. Chill! We're still friends.
Just friendly sparring, right?
Yep. Fuck, they're annoying.
Yep.
Fuck you! Hey, you fucking want some? How about this? Oh, that was supposed to be a jump attack. God damn it, why won't you jump attack, you fuckwit? Jesus Christ, my character's retarded.
Hi.
Fucking hell. Nope.
You have to have... It's like the kick.
What do you mean it's like the kick?
So you have to hit forward and right trigger at the same time?
I
know.
The
same way to kick, yeah. That's
I can't land kicks very well either.
I know, I'm just saying.
Okay.
Just giving you the...
Okay.
The knowledge on how to do it.
I know fundamentally what you're supposed to do.
It's yeah.
Doing it properly. It's the issue. Nope. Not fast enough.
Oh.
Not safe enough, not fast enough.
Good try.
Eh, whatever. No, it wasn't. At all. And I only died because I fucked up my attack. Not at all. Good try.
This area gave me a lot of trouble.
Sorry?
This area gave me a lot of trouble.
Yeah.
For, like, the exact same things that you're running into. It's just like, fuck off.
Yeah. Yeah, well, fighting an enemy with that much more range than you is pretty much a losing battle in any case.
Yeah.
And they can just hop backwards and do that little spear poke. It's really fucking hard to beat them.
Yeah.
Nailed it.
First try.
Fuck, that's a big area. I was stamina by the time I got out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, fuck. No. How about no? No, fuck. Screwed it up again.
They're very patient, though. He's like, I'm just gonna stay here, though.
Okay. Two for two. Want some? Damn it. His jump attack trumps my jump attack for some reason. Trump.
Fucking dragoons.
Yep. Alright. No big deal. We got this. There we go.
Yeah.
Ow, archers, why?
Because that's what archers do.
Archer, no arching. Alright. Little safety sip. Pick up the pieces of our being.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
So, we're basically running around this pillar. The next one doesn't have any railings.
Yeah.
You're going to run up and you got to go to the guy on the right.
Yeah.
Shield.
Nope. Shield did not help.
I honestly did not expect the angle to work like that. I've shielded there and not got knocked the fuck off, so. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yep. Alright, last try.
Alright.
Well, if I actually get past there, am I going to even be close to another spot where... Oh, right, you can save and quit anywhere in this game. Forgot about that.
Yeah.
Oh, that is a nice feature.
Yeah.
Nice skirt. Yeah, if I would have locked up, like, I was about to try to lock onto him.
Yeah.
I think if I could have locked onto him, then I would have been facing at that angle to the wall, and it might have pushed me back into the wall instead of off the ledge, but...
Ah, that could, yeah.
We'll have to figure that out.
I love how it makes it look like you're just running in place.
No. Let me through. God, you're an ass.
We're still good. We got this.
Yeah. Too soon, Junior. All right. I'll take it. Damn it. Okay. Emergency. What the fuck were you doing?
I don't know.
The fuck, dude? Why did you... I didn't tell you to turn around, did I? What the fuck?
I have no idea what happened there.
Piece of shit. Why the fuck would you turn around? Also, I'm not sure if you could tell, I was literally just going for jump attacks. I was not playing that smart or safe at all.
Seems legit.
Yeah. It's the end of the night.
Yeah.
Got no fucks left to give at this point. They're all used up. Hmm. Yeah, more just jumping for no fucking reason.
You just love running and, like, throwing your shield out, don't you?
Kind of looks like he's whacking it.
Try running attacks. Is what, Delga Dude says.
For the gargoyles.
Yeah, instead of jump attacks? I can see that.
Yeah, no, the jump attacks are just satisfying because they're a one-hit kill, but...
The dash attack might be, too.
No, it's a bit more than a normal light attack, but not a lot. Oh, not okay. Enough for a one-shot.
Oh, okay.
And it might stagger them enough to,
To get the ball open?
Yeah. Real tired of your shit. Get on my face. Fuck you! Where's your patience that you usually have?
Alright. It hit regardless, which is nice.
Yeah, it is. At least you're getting a trade instead of just taking a hit.
Yeah.
Alright, you fuck.
Plural.
Okay, yeah, that's pretty effective.
Yeah.
Archers!
Archers, please.
Yeah. Right. Oh my god. This is part of fucking last time. Oh my. Oh. Whoa! Could you not? Shitting me?
Oh my god.
Ooh. I think once I'm here, I'm good, because I can run faster than there. Coming. Once I'm here.
Well done. Now get around the side.
Drop down?
Yep. Let me check something quickly.
As in, what's on the other side of this?
Yeah. Because if you're near the end, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure, these kind messages on the floor will tell me what to
hit. Oh, yeah, one of these has, yeah, bonfire.
Yeah. Imminent bonfire.
Yeah.
Light ahead.
Can't remember which side has the bonfire and which side doesn't. The other side has the bonfire. The other side has the bonfire.
Is that a black knight?
No, he responds.
Just a regular asshole knight?
Yeah. I'm going to tell you right up. This area I don't remember at all because I've just watched skips because I watched speedruns and challenge
runs. Oh, get wrecked! Get shit on, noob. Should have fucking mimic checked, but I didn't. I got sunlight medals and I don't know what those do.
And I think Sunbro's in the other room? Delgad says lucky and great job.
Oh, thanks.
Sunbro!
Have you more to say? I feel like you do. You and your coy laughter.
If I did, if I didn't know better,
Raise the sun.
Man, I had like 18 of those, and they're quickly running out.
But they got you through some areas that you would have had to completely redo.
Yeah, that's true.
In multiple places, right?
Mm-hmm.
So. Yeah.
Oh, all the Estus. All now, will you talk to me now that I'm human? Does that make a difference?
Nope.
Alright.
Alright.
What say you, Mark, on the floor? Be wary of dead end. No. The dead end should be wary of me! Alright, guys, I think that's gonna pretty much do it for another week of Dark Souls.
Yeah.
As always, we really appreciate you guys hanging out and talking in the chat and telling us all the shit that we don't know because we're stupid.
Yep.
Fuck your table.
We're going to be trying to do speedy runs on Sunday now.
Yeah.
Instead of Smash. So we've got Final Fantasy IX that we're going to try.
That'll be an interesting one because if you don't know, there's a ton of missable shit. But there's also a weapon that you can only get if you get to the end area in less than 12 hours. So you have to get everything that's missable and get to the end in less than 12 hours and then go clean up the rest of the shit. So it's going to be an interesting run.
Yeah.
And
then we've got our Metroid runs on Monday.
Yep.
Which is going pretty well. So feel free to join us for that. And, of course, check out our YouTube channel. We're going to try to post
a whole bunch
of stuff. Highlights and runs from the live streams will go up there as well. And yeah. So anything else?
No, that's pretty much it. I'm just opening doors now apparently.
Alright. Well, happy new year all. And we will see
Eminent Armor.
See you on Monday? I think you can go into the fireplace.
Oh shit, son.
Havels, I think. Maybe.
What?
Havel's armor, I think. Wary of mimics.
Am I about to fight something, or am I just gonna get some free shit?
Just be wary of mimics.
Rex Scrub! Oh, I thought he was dead.
Nope.
There we go.
Alright.
Hold on, just let me...
Oh, you're going to clear up this first?
Yeah.
I can't remember how many of these are mimics.
Just do it. Ooh.
Yeah, half a set. If you don't care about fat rolling. Havoc, Havel was the dude that's at the bottom of that tower.
Yeah, I got the ring. Yeah.
Yeah.
I recall. Neat.
Yeah.
Looks, yeah, it looks like super heavy armor.
Yeah.
Cool.
Become Dwayne the Rock Johnson. All right.
All right, guys. Thank you very much. We will be back tomorrow and then next Sunday and then next Monday.
Tomorrow.
And,
we're not back
no,
tomorrow.
Fuck. Sorry. I thought it was Monday for some reason.
No.
Yeah. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. That's what we do. All right. Yeah, like you said, Happy New Year, and we will see you next week.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.